be where it is today if I hadn't had the support from the enterprise team that I had. I think I started my business in a position where I didn't really know a whole lot about starting a business.